ये प्रॉपर कैंटिलीवर is supported by a spring having spring constant of k equal to a by l cube. A by l cube. Find the proper reaction at B. We need to find proper reaction. See here, compatibility, we need to check it actually. So, we'll see what is compatibility here. Compatibility means, after removing the support P L by 2, we'll find the deflection delta L. And due to proper reaction R, we will find the upward deflection delta R. Now here net deflection in previous cases net deflection is zero. That means if support is not yielding, means downward deflection due to external loading must be equal to upward loading due to proper reaction. But here spring will compress because of this reaction. That means here compatibility is delta L minus delta R. Delta L minus delta R. That means downward deflection due to external loading minus upward deflection due to proper reaction R must be equal to compression of spring. Compression of spring, that is delta S. Delta S. Suppose spring is not there, means this will be 0. Delta L minus delta R equal to 0, then delta L equal to delta R. But here spring is there, that's why delta L minus delta R equal to delta S. So now first we will find delta L. Delta L means P L by 2. Momentarily is suitable here. Here this bending moment diagram PL by 2 dividing with EI will get curvature diagram. Curvature. So now simply delta L equal to half into L by 2. See this span is here to here is L by 2 into PL by 2 EI into center distance about this point B is 2/3 of L by 2 plus L by 2, that equal to P L square by 2 into 2 into 2 8 EI into here 2 gets cancelled, L by 3 plus L by 2 5 by 6 L, that equal to 5 by 48 P L cube by EI. We know that delta R equal to RL cube by 3EA. And one more condition we should know. What is K? K means R into spring reaction, R into delta S equal to K. That means force required to K. K is R by delta S. That is K actually, spring constant. And that means the force required to cause unit deflection of spring is called spring constant. Therefore, from this, R equal to K into delta S. R delta S equal to R by K. R by K. That equal to R divided by K is A by L cube. A by L cube, that equal to RL cube by A. Now, applying this compatibility condition, delta L is 5 by 48 PL by A minus delta R is R cube by 3A equal to delta S. Delta S is R cube by A because whatever reaction is there, that force only will transfer to the spring. That's why here delta S equal to R by K. So from this 5 by 48 PL cube by EA equal to, that will come this side, RF cube by EA taking common, 1 plus 1 by 3. The L cube by A will get cancelled. So 5 by 48 P equal to 4 by 3 R. From this, R equal to 3/16, R equal to 5 by 48 P into 3 by 4. That means 3 by 4. That means 3/16 here, 5 by 64. 5 by 64 P is the reaction R. See, prop reaction R equal to, here this prop reaction R equal to 5 by 64 P. That means this reaction must be, so obviously 5 by 64 means remaining 59 by 64 P will be here, this reaction. So like this, only the change here is compatibility, delta L minus delta R equal to compression of the spring. This we should keep in mind.